Hello and welcome back. I'm still working on the tuna clipper kit, but I had to stop and order. Lost the antenna here. I had to stop and order some supplies for the rigging. I thought I might be able to use some heavy sewing thread I had on hand, but it's not the right size. So, coming back to this kit. This is a dual kit from Bandai. It was both BB-8 and R2-D2, and I'd already done BB-8, as you can see. And while I'm waiting on the supplies, I'm gonna work on R2-D2. And I did this one as sort of a just a, I called it modeling and meditation or something like that. Anyway, just gonna start a time lapse and put this little fella together, and yeah, let's go. Thank you.
Thank you.